Initiating FTL jump to the Gekrux system.
I don't know what kind of mission I'm gonna end up on right here. It's dark. Oh man, this could be bad. Oh, don't tell me if I'm pulling up water.
FTL jump successful.
So the thing about Gekrux is the trees are in the way really, really bad. It makes it really hard to call in things, period. There's only the rainstorm, so it's hard to see long range. There's not a lot of long range sight lines, and airstrikes are really bad. So I'm thinking the airburst, because it comes from above, will be really good. It's got a lot of projectiles that comes from above. I got an invite.
Allied destroyer coordinates received. Allied destroyer has joined squadron.
Take this invite.
Engaging orbital thrusters. Orbit synchronized.
Where am I? I don't even know what I'm doing now. Mystery mission. It's Gekrux. Am I not allowed to pick stems? I said I was gonna take a jump back next time.
Requesting orbital
work?
Get some! Get some! Heavy, west, close.
Nah.
Objective critical stratagem no longer available.
Oh no! Just tried to get underneath them and get past them.
Calling down objective equipment! Calling in reinforcements! Requesting advanced weaponry! Calling down a support weapon!
Joining the fray.
Southeast, 100 meters. Enemy elite, southeast, 50 meters.
Super samples. Yeah, really struggling. Really struggling with stratagem choices for this place, because I just did watch 500 kg hit a tree earlier.
Requesting air support.
Wow, my frames.
Calling in orbital.
Sending
strike.
In an eagle.
Firing orbital strike.
Marking location, north. Negative.
Eagle, back in the fight.
Attacking
location.
Democracy's on its way.
God, I hope that doesn't hurt. Fucking hit a tree.
Ending in an eagle.
Requesting air support.
New man.
Returning to destroyer for resupply.
Last reload! What injury? Going down to the fortress!
Parking location, southwest. Out of ammo!
Text on the computer said, please don't look up. Fucking big ass river here.
Dropping a pin, north, 300 meters.
You little bitch. Exposed side or something.
Calling down a support weapon. Jack pack inbound. We've got equipment.
God, this is like a whole different game in this freaking... this place, dude.
Sending in an eagle!
Attack underway.
Reloading! Calling in orbital strike.
Orbital strike incoming.
Ending in an eagle!
zone to resupply.
Activating jump pack!
Dead. He's dead. Absolutely slapped. Look, free ammo.
Reporting to
the solution. Now I know why not. There's other bugs. Oh my god, do you get slowed by these giant tufts of grass? No shit. Oh, poor M2 down there finds the stalker lair. Nades. Oh, going old school, I guess.
Calling down a
jump
sentry.
Rearm.
Activating jump pack. Requesting air support. Engaging terminal.
That's not what I wanted to do, actually.
Destroy our way of life!
How'd you like to taste of freedom?
wanted to get the butt kill on him, but...
Supplies.
Anyone really needs supplies? Don't take two, don't take two! Oh, come on, man! Oh, Jesus Christ. Anyone has no stems? He's right here. Being prone is bad.
For prosperity.
Flank nerd.
Reloading. New man. Heavy, south, 100 meters.
Let's see. This angle, or this angle.
Sending in an eagle.
God.
I'm sorry.
Almost blew you up.
Affirmative.
I'm trying to calculate a bomb angle. Keep messing with the setting just to see what it does. Just don't know if it does anything. I know it's supposed to be for like people with bad, really, really bad processors. It makes your GPU do CPU work, but I keep filling with it just because I'm filling by setting some update runs.
Right,
this mission's been running good for me, but I'm also trying out different software. Except when, you know, bombs hit.
Say hello to democracy!
Delivering payload. Eagle One returning to destroyer for resupply.
Calling in orbital strike!
You will never destroy our way of life!
Reinforcing!
Civilians.
Ending in an eagle.
Well, hope that works. Hope it's not. Not bad. I like it. Oh, don't you dare start the extraction right now. Don't you fucking dare.
Extraction when ready.
He wants to. He fucking wants to. Oh my god. It's gonna be so bad.
New man!
D1's trying to run away from a bunch of shit. Damn fucking trees. Oh my god. I hate this planet so much. These trees, man. That is a gameplay element I never thought of because they haven't had a congested planet yet.
Package acquired.
This is congested as it gets.
Dropping package.
Okay, we have 9 lives left. What are we doing here?
Attacking man.
No help.
Southeast. 300 meters.
There's this water. Oh, Jesus. Don't go in the water. It's too deep.
Extraction is available.
God, the...
Dropping package.
Did I pick up my samples?
Package
Somebody
acquired.
Got samples.
Calling in reinforcements.
Dropping package.
Oh, come on. Not like this.
Freedom never sleeps!
Package
acquired!
Negative. Dropping
package.
Just out of the fucking river! Oh my god!
Well,
not what I expected. Gotta move, dude. Oh shit, he's stunned. Oh no.
Package acquired. Dropping package.
Affirmative. Enemy northwest on my position.
Requesting air support. Dropping package. Package acquired.
It's fucking really. Why does the UI like the game so much? Look when I check my map. As I check my map, and like the my frames were like dropping to 50. That was crazy. Nope, it's just when I look this way. Oh my god. Dude, my computer's gonna die.
Requesting advanced weaponry. Bug time.
Yeah, and software experimentation not going so well. Goodbye. Whatever that is.
Sending an enemy elite. South, 50 meters.
Southwest.
Tagging location. Southeast. Cancel that. Enemy elite. Southeast. 50 meters. Heavy. Northwest. 100 meters.
Has something to do with, see if I can fix this real quick, I think. Ah, now. Testing out an old program I bought a long time ago when I had a different computer. Changes the
You may proceed to extraction when
request approved. Deploying reinforcements.
Enemy elite. Requesting northwest. Air support. 50 meters. Tagging location. Heavy. Southwest. South. 50 meters.
Totally just murked him.
Eagle One, leaving combat zone to resupply.
Enemy elite. Southwest. 50 meters.
Got a sample!
Pokemon in the tall grass. One on Garfunkel, I mean, the Crux. Just stalkers and hunters.
Requesting sentry! Calling down a support weapon!
Mission at 10 minutes remaining.
In front of me. I probably should move. Shit, it didn't. Actually cut through the tree. And it doesn't matter.
Eagle One returning to destroyer for resupply.
Activating compact.
Oh my god. Did that just happen? Did that just happen? Did that just start the crouch reload from the HMG Walt and jump back animation? No way. Get the stuff out of here, right?
Calling in reef affirmative.
Marking extraction point. Calling in extraction.
Request approved. Reinforcements have been launched. Extraction shuttle inbound.
Injury?
To actually make it all the way up there.
Countdown initiated. Stand by for takeoff. Extraction complete.
Look at rocket gear, man.
Another victory for the right side of history.
I said I wasn't going to get trapped again. Just I didn't get trapped. Guys are. Man, we got a lot of samples out of there.